For OH Report, I'm Iris McCann. The Madison boys soccer team fought against Ashland in what was a very aggressive game. In the end, the Rams snapped the arrows. James Wagner led the team with 3 goals and was the main spark of the team. Logan Davis and Isaac Chitwood also scored for Madison. This brings the Rams to 4-0-2. The Rams play Delaware Hayes at home this Saturday. Come check out the Rams on the OH Report.